Unusual coalition. So if you look at my climate plan, for example, what you'll see is that it is directly tied to the issue of conservation in this country. And what that puts at in the conversation is, what can our farmers and ranchers do to contribute to a solution on climate change? There are a lot of people that would look at this and say, those people are all Republicans, there's no reason to talk to them. But if you can figure out how to pay farmers and ranchers to sequester carbon, that could be a really important step forward to building a coalition that can overcome Mitch McConnell. I do not believe, and I just want to be honest about it, I do not believe we can change all this in one election. I think this is going to take the